Thanks for having us, Pork Chop and Jeffrey. Happy birthday. The Pork Chop and Jeffrey show will be next. I think it's a ventriloquist act, I'm not sure. But which one's a puppet? That's what I can't figure out. Just kidding. We'll all find out together. I wish it were me, to be honest. We'll be right back. Thank you, guys. I think we got two more, maybe. One of them might be training No Reason. I know you want that, John Boyd.
Training and cult status would be awesome.
All right, we'll do three songs. It writes it, yeah, it just writes itself. How'd you know? Can we do a new song first?
Absolutely.
This is called The End of the World. It's about when the aliens, you know, you'll see. You'll see. The end of the world's coming. It's coming. You've done it now.
Thank you.
you guys. The birthday guy requested two songs. We're going to go ahead and do those. Because it's his fucking birthday. Happy birthday, Pork Chop. We're called Kilgore Trout. Slide Cat Royale is next. Thank you, Barringers. This place is great. Thanks for hosting and putting up with us. Thank you, Wayne. Love you, buddy. Ew. Maybe later. Matt Kinnica decided to grace us with his presence. Well, cold wind blowing, train wheels rolling, gotta make it down to the tracks. Had a good woman, she did think she should, and then I'm not gonna bring it back.
Stand up.